So today I'm giving you all an exclusive look into a brand new custom home for sale in Port St. Lucie by an independent local builder. And if you're new to my channel, welcome. I'm Raphael Gonzalez, your Treasure Coast real estate agent, and I'm here to put out content and to be a resource to help as many of you get your answers and find your way here to South Florida. Whether you're looking to buy here, relocate, whether you're looking to list and to sell your home in this market, I'm here to help you with that. And if you haven't already, make sure you like and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out when I share new videos. This home is going to give you 2,271 square feet under air, 4 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms, and plenty of elevated upgrades and a more modern design. You'll notice the dark concrete tile roof, the windows and doors are impact rated, they put spray foam insulation, as well as a tankless water heater and a covered lanai. And I know this home is unfurnished and that can make it difficult for some of you to really visualize everything, but stick with me on this one. Inside, you'll notice those shiny white porcelain tiles and black accents with the quartz countertops, hardware, and window frames. And the owner's suite is incredibly spacious and has a freestanding tub and glass shower enclosure. And while this home is actually for sale, there are other independent builders who have a similar elevated modern design, but each with their own custom work. So if you're looking for something like this and want to work with someone knowledgeable and who has access to these homes, reach out. I help a lot of clients and subscribers with buying, building, even selling here in Florida, and I'd be happy to help you too. Otherwise, take a look around and make sure you stay until the end and enjoy the home. So I hope you enjoyed this home. As always, I'm going to put my information right up here. If there are any questions you have about any community, or if you're looking to get into South Florida and want to get an idea if this would work for you, I'm here to help you with that.